I think we just go with a caller because he can have a lot of bluffs. So it just allows him to bluff and shit. If he's got like jacks. Just quads, by the way. First hand of the tournament. I think I'm going to go with a check here because he can have hands like tens and stuff that's going to want to bluff. It's only annoying when he has kings or queens specifically. Yeah, nice try, mate. Now he's like, shit. Easy. I've quad jacks. Oh my fucking god, he does!